Cancer Care Hospital is designed to be a 400-bedded, state-of-the-art, dedicated cancer hospital, where free-of-cost cancer treatment will be provided to all. This hospital is spread over 27 acres of land in Lahore, Pakistan. After realizing the pain and misery of breast cancer patients, a prompt decision was taken to import three latest state-of-the-art digital mammography machines from Italy. One machine was fixed in the hospital, while the other two were made mobile floats to provide this free-of-cost service at the doorstep to women in far-flung areas. The hospital incurred a total of over $500,000 on the purchase of this equipment alone. This program has been expanded throughout the length and breadth of the country and has so far provided over 32,000 free mammographies, over 2,500 free ultrasounds, and have detected and treated over 178 breast cancer patients, all free of cost. The hospital has so far spent over $1 million on this free breast cancer screening program. Our UK-trained oncoplastic reconstructive breast surgeon has performed over 700 free breast surgeries. Thus, Cancer Care Hospital is providing under one roof free of cost comprehensive breast cancer treatment, right from cancer detection to breast surgery followed by radiation treatment. Long live Cancer Care Hospital, long live Pakistan.